Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Sakura War. So long, my love. Last time I originally wanted to go to the library, but fuck that. We're gonna go to my place instead. It's a lot better. Sure, come on in, Rosita. Don't open all the drawers. That's not for. No, it's just some umeboshi. You shouldn't eat things without knowing what they are. I'll get you something to drink. In the meantime, just be still. I really don't like it when Rosita is bored, because then she goes around and has lots of fun. Rosita, you like milk, right? Where did she go? Rosita, where are you? Ah, holy crappers! Aww, that's cute. She was just running around and now she's asleep already? What a strange kid. What's this? There's a mark on her arm. Six circles. It looks like a flower. Oh yeah, you gotta start too, huh? She really is sleeping, but I can't let her stay like this. Rosita, come on, time to get up. She's not waking up. Maybe I should paint her cheeks. That should do the trick. Alright, here we go. You want to keep it low, because if you bring it higher than that, Rosita's gonna kill you and you're not gonna like it. See? Good. Alright, let's get going then. Nope, none at all. See, if you had pinched her cheeks, she would kill you with her guns. And that would not be a good thing, because remember, Shinjiro would like to keep all of his guts inside, and so would I. I don't want to see Shinjiro's guts spill out all over the place. Anyway, let's go to Midtown. We're going to go all the way to Central Park, because Central Park is nice. And because Rosita is going to love this place like hell. And there she goes. Off and about, that little girl. The weather really is nice today. Oh, Gemini. Baseball? She wanted to be the first girl pitcher in the big leagues. She told us she wanted to be an actress, and now she wants to be a baseball player? She changes sides faster than a coin being flipped in the air. Alright, we got a bat. Prepare your classic controllers, people, or else you'll be screwed. So if your peaches hold the ball, hold the bat tight, and then hit it. Okay, bring it on! Hooray! We hit it! Although it was a bit too fast for my liking. Ta! There it goes. I won't let that happen again. Let's do it. Bye-bye, baseball! Bye-byes! Got a clean hit. Hooray for fumbling with the controller! Yeah, that would be very hard to do if you're doing it with a D-pad. Three hits in a row! Oh, don't shoot the ball! What the heck? You stole my whole run! Oh. You're not allowed to shoot, though. Still, it was fun. Let's play a real game next time. We had fun, too. Let's do it again sometime. See ya. Okay. We did Central Park, we did Shinjiro's place. Let's go to Fifth Avenue. Or we could stop by with... No, Subaru would kill her. Let's not go to Subaru. Fifth Avenue. Alright, Rosita. Have you been here before, Rosita? Well, that's a shocker, a place she hasn't been to before. I don't think that was such a good idea. Uh-oh. You're really gonna take the Camartron away from a little girl who has two guns. Not the brightest tree in the neighborhood, huh? Rosita! You have to apologize, okay? Right now. Apologize, Rosita. She's just a little girl. What's the worst she can possibly do? Aren't you lucky, Rosita? You get to keep your picture. I don't hate Rosita, it's just that she's a pain. Ratchet, what are you doing here? It just seemed like the right thing to do. Yeah, I'll be sure to keep the little runt out of trouble. Come on, Rosita. Let's get out of here. So, where to next? Oh, Rosita wants a picture. For no reason. Okay. And of course it goes off! Huh? I wonder who's calling me. Some things happened in the Bay Area. You were just here, Ratchet. How the fuck you get to... I'm not questioning it. Let's just go to the Bay Area and follow Rosita. Yes. Because that makes perfect sense. I'm telling ya. Rosita may be... Okay, but she's really a hassle. Oh, this is it? This is where my ship docked to almost a month ago. Head for the Federal Reserve Bank on Wall Street. Okay. So, it's supposed to be Dark Numa there. Ah, robber! Bank robber! That's the robber that Rosita stopped earlier. What's going on here? Gold gun or silver gun? Which one you want to get shot with? Silence. What happened to him? He looks like a totally different person. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? I'm gonna get you. Shoot you straight into- Oh my god. What is going on? Rosita, are you okay? Wonder what happened. I'm not sure, but there was an earthquake and then the robber just disappeared. Alright. Call me later, please. Don't worry, it's over now. Your work here is done. Sure. We have to still learn about the area, so let's keep exploring. So, our first destination, Battery Park. Let's stop off here. really is a nice place here. Slight breeze and it smells like the ocean. Nice and quiet. Oh, Rosita, you have no idea how much I want to do that. I want to sleep in the sun, just lay out on the grass. Huh? Oh, sure thing. Make a pose. Get her in the center. How's that? It looks like a real advertisement, huh? I'm glad you like it. Okay, let's get going. We got a whole bunch of places to explore here. Not so much that. To Chinatown! Wow, this place is amazing. All she knows about it is the name. Oh, hi Gemini. What do you know about Chinatown? A little. Oh, pork buns! I love pork buns. So they're steamed. Wait, what? What? She just said it was my treat and just like out of nowhere, okay. Well, the meat is juicy. The bread is soft. It really is good. New York's Chinatown is really famous. It's hilarious. Check out Chinatown first before thinking of going to China. Honestly, not a bad idea in this time of era. That sounds incredible. So did you come down just to buy those pork buns? Go buy them. Oh, Mr. Wong runs a shop? Sells Chinese medicine. Cool. Sure, that'd be great. Is that okay, Rosita? Oh, I'm really tired today. I only have about a few days till college starts. It's like Monday, I got till Thursday. That's still not fair. So that's Mr. Wong's niece. Hi, I'm Shinjiro Taiga. This is Gemini and Rosita. Oh boy, this is a... I don't know, this chapter starts off slow. It really does. Her husband passed her away. Aww. That's sad. Why tell us that? Well, you were talking rather loudly, Mr. Wong. I'm not surprised you heard us. You should get going, too. Nice to see you again, Mr. Wong. Will do. Okay, let's get out of the Bay Area. Yeah, that's the whole map. That's all you can explore in New York. Boo-hoo. Let's go check out Harlem. And we're gonna go to the back alley. Hey Karen, what are you up to? Ooh, basketball! Great, so the Rosita squad versus the Harlem squad. Oh no! But what's basketball? She can learn as she plays. Get your classic controllers ready, people! Rosita took the ball, Carlos get it from her! Damn, he's gonna get the ball, I have to do something! Rosita! Pass the ball, throw it to me! Alright, I'm gonna take the ball all the way down. Bring it on!